Hey,
my name is Seb, and welcome to Team Fortress. Team Fortress Classic is it's basically Team Fortress Classic now, but back then it was called Team Fortress. I think, as far as I know, it was the first one, and yeah, also, never was Team Fortress Classic this pretty. Ah, great, they as far as I know, the German version, because of censorship, that censored. Actually, I don't just know it, I seen it. Because I played this game. So yeah. Team Fortress Classic is basically Team Fortress, but classic. You good? Also, the scout can't jump two times, and here the match is different. These three are bots. Ah, come on. Fucking bots. Alright, how about we use... Ah yeah, soldier... Yeah, right, I need to die to change my clan. Basically, Pyro has a very different gun, and it's like a gun. Wait, how do I again... No. How? Okay, cool, at least he's dead. I guess. Ah, with shift I can change class, team message. Wonderful. What? I have a rocket. Grenades. Am I right? Burn! 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 Okay. This is fun.
30 minutes remaining.
30 minutes remaining for this game. Fucking hell! I hate these boom boom boom. It's like they're firing multiple little fireballs instead of an entire flame shit. Ow. This is bullshit. I'm gonna change my class into something way better. Heavy weapons guy. Did you know that in the German version of this game, everybody's a robot, like, they all look the same. They're completely the same. Just with the weapons you can identify who is who. So yeah, this is because of German censorship back then. I mean, back then it was way worse than today. Today it's a bit better with the German censorship. Like, they don't censor that much anymore. Back then, everything that Ludlow related, gone. Like, holy hell, you're gonna train them to be like mass murderers.
You have the enemy flag.
Thank you. I know. Player one was a real player. Huh. So Noah and Jack are bots. I'm guessing. Alright, the intel, you shouldn't bring the intel to over there, but you need to bring it here, and then here. I captured the flag!
You captured the enemy flag.
Thank you. Tried my best. Now, time to go back to the enemy flag.
Your flag has returned.
Has or was? Because down there it says was, but over there it says has. I hate this. Back then the entrance and the exit were two different things. Why are you building a gun up there? I mean, I don't care, you know, nobody will be harmed to that, but why? Alright, time for round two.
You have the enemy flag.
Thanks. I mean, yeah, but yeah, thanks. So thanks. Thanks. Ow. Alright, and here we are, almost having back our shit. I died 7 times. Fuck, it's up there. I need to bring it up there. Such a weird spot. Ah, okay, was good. What's up? How many times do I need to capture it? Where's the score? Is this infinite? And don't forget, we'll meet each other. I see you tomorrow.